making his way to the ring from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 343 pounds, the Phenom.
And here's someone who can't seem to hold on to allies for very long.
Well, I think they just never need allies for very long.
So you're suggesting they just use people? That's disgusting. And I love it.
Chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition. It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
Trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof woof, spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
Springboard attack! inside your head.
Clothesline!
That'll leave a mark.
Facebuster plants him. He fends off the attack.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Clothesline!
What impact.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron. Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Triple threats are so mentally and physically draining. How do you keep the pressure from getting to you, Corey?
In a triple threat, you have to play offense and defense at the same time. If you want to make it fluid, you got to have a little mental toughness and just trust your instincts. There's no time to think, only time to act.
Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. He's been placed in the corner now. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
The result to put the power to the mark.
saw that one coming.
He's taking this to the floor now. delivered into the barricade.
Right to the kidneys from behind. And he tosses it back in there. Throw him back in under the ropes.
Taking over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Taking it outside the ring now. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs. No worries.
Improving a bit slippery for him there.
Supremacy.